Shuffle. Our feet are about hip width. We're gonna get down into almost a squat. We're like halfway range of motion, active arms. One, two, three. One, two, three. That is one rep. So you're gonna do that for the amount of reps that are indicated in the program. If you need to, you can come up out of that squat, give your booty a little stretch and shake, and then get right back down. One, two, three. One, two, three. If you need more resistance for that, feel free to use a booty band, or you can hold a pair of weights. That's gonna make it more challenging.